set guest performer. The way they were in sync every step of the way without missing a single beat. Oh,
what a wild ride.
Wasn't it, though? No regrets. That was the best performance I've seen, hands down.
Yeah, that'll be one to remember.
Wow, what a beauty! Wow, what a beauty!
What a wild ride!
Wasn't it, though? No regrets! Was that guest performer? The way they were in sync every step.
Wasn't it though?
No regrets.
Oh, I'm jealous. That was the best performance I've seen, hands down.
Yeah, that'll be one to remember.
I'm gonna perform on stage.
You were like the beautiful flower.
What drinks? What do you say?
Late?
Nah, the night's just begun.
Such beauty.
Wow,
the spice of
beauty.
Love.
I heard you used to be a honey girl like that.
That's right. Why'd you quit? I hear you make good money. Just woke up one day and realized I'm not a queen bee anymore.
But one must behold such flowers from the fox.
Now that's what luck brings.
Please don't. Not a word.
Not even one?
No!
But you're so pretty!
I would give anything to get to know her!
Hey, watch the way you walk!
No way.
Here you are. Letters from Andrea Rodea and Madame M. That ought to do the trick, right?
You serious?
Is there a problem?
I hope you know what you're in for.
Oh, we'll be fine.
If you say so. Come on,
The two of you here for the audition? Second floor, at the very end of the walk. And don't go poking your nose in where it doesn't belong. Rooms on the second floor, at the very end of the walk.
That one's Madame M's girl, ain't it?
Man, she's hot.
We've been waiting for you to show. That Andrea's girl? I'd let her do things to me.
Room's at the end. Keep walking.
So dizzy.
Gas. Come on. Damn it.
Cloud.
Hey, you pretty ladies doing? Feeling a little lightheaded? But we can't have that. What's going to escort you to the party so you can make yourself more comfortable? Let's get this show on the road.
Where are you taking us?
Come on now. Hopsy daisy. Hey, together with Ted, asshole. The hell? You want to throw down to Cornelius, girl? But if you leave a mark on him, you ain't getting off with a horn. I know. Managed to wrangle some real lovers this time, though.
Can you hear me?
Tifa?
Yes?
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Wait a minute. Cloud? Is that you? Oh my god, that makeup! And that dress!
Nailed it, I know, thank you. Moving on. You good?
Yeah, bit woozy, but I'll manage. Hey, Tifa, how you doing?
Okay.
Oh, right. I'm Aerith, a friend of Cloud's. We were worried and thought we'd come help you out.
Thanks?
Cut the chatter. We gotta leave.
Huh?
Right now.
No, not until I got what I came for.
What?
So, after we made it back to the slums, some guys came around asking all kinds of questions. So I did some digging.
And found out they were Corneo's men.
Right. They were interested in Avalanche. But I couldn't figure out why. So I thought I'd come and ask the man himself.
Seriously?
Thought if I could find a way in and get some one-on-one time, but then I realized I'd only be one of three candidates. And that if he didn't pick me, it would all be for nothing.
Then your worries are over, aren't they? Because the other two candidates are right here, right?
Right.
So yeah, if we're all in on it, then nothing can go wrong.
I guess not.
You? Me? Cloud? Makes no difference who gets chosen, does it?
I don't know, Aerith. It feels wrong getting you involved in all this.
Don't even bother trying to talk her out of it.
Aww, Cloud gets me. Took you long enough.
So what happens now?
I think they'll call for us when it's time.
This room gives me the creeps.
Thank you.
Now, ladies, listen up. I'm sure you're still feeling a bit woozy, but tonight's audition's about to begin. Head out the door to the left and up the stairs. Come on, ladies, let's hustle.
All right, guys, let's do this.
Do you want to do this?
Okay, my beautiful ladies, time to line up for the dawn. Whatever. All right, y'all good to go? Then let's do this thing. Introducing Walmart's most eligible bachelor, the one and only Don Corneo. Ladies? Nice. Very nice. Whichever one shall I pick? Oh. Shall I pick you? Or maybe you? Yeah. Today's bride-to-be is...
Today's?
And tomorrow's, or the day after's, if the Don takes a shine to you.
Pathetic.
Huh? Hey, which one of you said that? Was it you? Ooh, you got a mouth on you! I'm gonna enjoy breaking it in. Today's lucky lady is the Big Bone Girl. Huh? Still playing hard to get? I can dig it. Oh, yeah. The leftovers are all yours.
Yeah, we!
Okay. Okay, ladies. Y'all coming with me.
Don't be shy, little kitten. Shimmy on over and give Daddy some sugar. No need to play coy. Nobody here but you and me. Oh, you're even cuter than I thought.
Back off.
Ooh! This kitten's got claws! I love it!
What was that?
Don't you worry, your pretty little head. Just a picture to preserve the moment. And to ensure you don't do anything inappropriate like say no.
Asshole.
Oh, praise me more!
Hey, yo, fellas! We got guests, and y'all got first crack at entertaining them. Courtesy of the ever-generous Don Corneo himself, never forget, the Don provides.
Yeah.
Corneo!
So, ladies, ready to get to it?
Yeah. I guess I'm good to go whenever. How about you, Tifa?
Four guys between us. Okay, let's not keep Cloud waiting.
Right.
Wait. I know you.
Colosseum.
What the hell?
Get down!
Don't, you stupid! Wait!
Good job, Eric.
It was nothing compared to you.
Andrea filled me in on the situation. I come bearing gifts and gear. I'll do what I can to clean this up. Just finish the job.
Thank you! Okay, let's go rescue Cloud.
Corneo's room, right?
Better hurry.
Man, I'd love to spend some quality time with girls like that.
Bet they're going at it right now.
Lucky bastard.
What are you doing here?
Hey! Did you do the reject?
Come You've on. Got this! Let me handle this!
You bastard!
Bring it! Get him! Gotcha! Too late!
That's a win!
Don't stop! Tell me what
you
a bad boy I
bastard.
Am! Yes! Yes, I am! Here I come, baby! Hey! Who the hell gave you permission to do that? One of you get in here and teach this bitch some manners!
Sorry, but your boys had to learn some manners, too.
What the?
Cloud, your clothes!
Oh?
So you're a man, huh? What are you three up to?
We'll ask the questions. Like, why'd you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche?
Huh? Don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. Let's try again. Why did you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche? Spill the beans, or...
I'll cut them off.
All right! I'll talk! Some guy with a gun for an arm! I was paid to find him!
Paid by who?
I can't tell you that! They'd hunt me down like a dog!
Well, you better. Cause if you don't,
I'll rip them off!
It was the director of public security, Heidegger! It was Heidegger!
Shinra! And what were they planning?
Some things are better left unsaid. You know?
See, I'm not so sure they are. Better keep talking.
Or I'll smash them.
All right, you got me. I could never say no to a sexy girl.
Since Avalanche blew up two reactors, Shinra's decided they ought to stamp them out, home base and all. And I mean, stamp out. By targeting the support pillar and blowing it up.
The pillar?
Did I stutter? The plate will come crashing down. It'll be Sector 6 all over again.
I'm sure you've been there and seen the wreckage for yourself. So you know exactly what Sector 7's gonna look like.
They wouldn't.
Come on, guys. We gotta go.
Before you do...
No.
Please, this won't take long. As everyone knows, villains only divulge their plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation? Oh, I'm sorry! Time's up! The answer lies... in the sewers. Enjoy the sights and smells!
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Reeve. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Damn it, Reeks. Aerith.
Cloud. We have to get to Sector 7.
Yeah.
No escape.
two's better.
Thank you.
goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there, then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what, right?
Chief!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An Avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first.
Lead the way.
Bring it on!
Exactly the prettiest.
his place, and we're under that, so...
Nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Take the lead.
Here goes. You've got this.
I got this.
Good night.
Worked up a good sweat.
Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is.
Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah, I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'd be a miracle if it still works. Up tight.
But not if we use the skeleton key Jesse made.
Huh. Does this mean it's in the water?
We'll see. Need to find that key. Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
Going in.
Glad that's over.
Thank you. this it?
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Coach. Keep it up!
Steady.
I'm just so tired.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
Best do it right. Don't overdo it.
So it's my turn? I think we're almost done.
Frick, that's it!
Stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming. I'll go first. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
Thank you. we're safe.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
It's over. Let's do this.
Yes.
Let's finish this.
Come on. That one's for you. That's the way to do it.
Look, that must be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right.
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. A little different from the one at the bar. More industrial?
Here goes! Try to stay in sync. Keep calm. All good. Better.
try to stay in sync. Keep calm. Okay. Could have gone better. Try to stay in. Here goes. Probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team. Go team! If this is what you want...
Yes! Too bad.
You're done.
One more shot!
Yes!
Not that! Gotcha. Stay strong, okay?
Time to burn. Going in. Time to get serious. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
You sure you want to fight?
Let's finish this.
sure is nice to go up for a change.
Hope the pillar's not much further.
Get him! Yeah! Come on!
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down? It's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
Get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap. Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going. Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?